to cure yourself.
I am the cat that walks by himself.
You're getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself. Harder than killing Germans, isn't it?
Time to hit the scratcher. horror.
If the doors of perception...
Ain't it past your bedtime?
Go home and go to bed! After dark, love. Best to stay out of sight.
You're getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself.
Sorry you had to see that.
Ollie, you're going to hurt yourself if you don't lighten up your bags. You're getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself.
Go forth and sin no more.
You're getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself.
That's me off to bed, then.
Time was I could carry a pack like this and not think twice about it.
Ask.
You felt safer that way. God, if
I've done this right, you'll wake up in a bit.
see you, you murderer, Mark. Supper's over.
Our own wee Bannockburn.
I am in.
Let this be a lesson to you then. Would drop some stuff, laddie.
Time was I could carry a pack like this and not think twice about it.
I could do this in the dark. I think I have.
old to carry around so much stuff.
Died in the bombings.
I would drop some stuff, laddie. Better half an egg than empty shells.
I try not to talk about... the kids. What we did to them. But sometimes I can't... moves up.
Time was I could carry a pack like this and not think twice about it.
You're going to hurt yourself if you don't lighten up your bags.
My brother's keeper.
fall apart. The center cannot hold. And everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned.
Wait a second. Why does this house look familiar?
Because you've been passing it every week for a decade.
Why do I have a vague memory I stashed one or two presents for my future self in there?
It's vague because you were drunk.
No one likes a nag, Margaret. I would drop some stuff, laddie. You wouldn't happen to remember exactly where, would you? For once, she's silent.
Thank you.
Too old to carry around so much stuff. You're awfully good at this.
Problem, I guess. Sleep tight, darling.
Brother's keeper? Am I?
Hope something can.
Where are the Americans?
What?
Will these hands never be clean? What rough beast slouches toward?
I hope I don't throw up. Everything's coming up roses.
Right as rain, sir. Right as rain.
That?
Did someone
know? That's them! Their hands are all bloody!
Nothing but blue skies.
Right is right. Right is right.
Bobbies. Protecting the haves from the have-nots. Better skulk past them or it's going to be a bit of a ruckus.
Good night.
Yeah. Why don't you cheer up?
If you take enough joy, sometimes one forgets the silliest things.
People in town are getting a tad bit skinny. I think they're starving to death. And they're painting the streets in fucking rainbows. Have you not noticed?
You had your joy, Ollie.
Why are you all wearing those ridiculous new masks?
You should get one. They shape your face into a smile. And when you smile, you can't help being happy.
You were kind to me, even when I got confused. I had no one else to turn to.
Oh, Ollie.
We have to tell people. They need to know the truth.
No, Ollie. People do not need to know the truth. Truth is the enemy of happiness. Isn't that the decision we all made?
Oh. But you know the truth, don't you? There's not a thing I can tell you that you don't already know, is there?
No. It's better not to know. You, of all people, should understand that.
I'm truly sorry about this, Miss Bing.
Is this some sort of silly prank?
When I left the village, I thought you people knew what you were doing. Turns out, well, I've been keeping to myself.
I have a pillbox in my kitchen. Would you mind, terribly, bringing me my joy?
Oh, no, I can't.
Please, Ollie. You were never cruel.
I'm a soldier, ma'am. They teach you to be cruel. I need to see the executive committee.
They won't listen. You'll only upset them, and then they'll take more joy and forget. They don't want the whole truth. No one wants the whole truth.
You know what, Miss Bing? I'll come back. I'll come back when you're in your right mind.
No! You can't, please. I'll take you to the executive committee. I'll walk you there. Anything. Just please give me my joy.
I need my joy. Why won't you give me my joy?
Sure, I'll go get it for you right away. Now, where would a woman stash her joy?
I'm afraid joy is after my time.
I would drop some stuff, laddie.
So, she's...
Time was I could carry a pack like this.
Milk,